comment about the zoo. I'll be real disappointed if we don't have 70,000 people there in gold. You know, I think that that's, you know, we're trying to create that place as one of the toughest places to play in the United States, and our numbers have been outstanding over the last few years. It's obviously my job to put a football team out there that's successful and that can win at the highest level. That's my job. And we got great fans, and hopefully we can fill it up for this game. Well, he took a lot of hits. And some of the hits were he was holding the ball a little bit too long. I think overall our offensive line did a good job. Or we did some things, you know, between the running backs and the offensive line, as far as maybe leaving a player come loose a little bit. And some of it was, you know, where you got to set and throw, or like throw a screen or something like that, get rid of the football and give up some ground. So there was just little things that there was a combination of reasons, but you're going to get hit. And as mentioned, I guarantee you, you're going to get hit. And he took some hits, and you know, you'll take a lot more. And how he threw the ball and jumped back up and got back after it again, I mean, that's, you know, you're special when you do that. That's not easy to do. Well, I want you guys up there and hit you a few times and see how well you write that evening. So, I'm serious. I mean, I was very impressed with that. You know, to be a great quarterback, I said that after the game, you know, and he's got a lot of ability. But he was focused. He was zeroed in. Our whole football team was pretty focused. But he was focused, and I think the toughest aspect of being a great quarterback, I mean, it's one game, but he's just showed me a lot of toughness. You know, I can talk a lot about throws in there, but that's stuff I'm looking for. They added competitiveness. That's why I like to see those things. So I thought it was a very, very good first performance. Very good.
And he seemed to improve over the last couple of weeks in that, because I know after, I think, the second scrimmage, he seemed a little disappointed with his decision making, but they came along quite
a
lot.
Yeah, I coach the position, so I have this, you know, this perfection, you know, and there's no perfection out there. You can't, it's too complex. But I'm, you know, Coach Yost and I communicate a lot with that and our quarterbacks. And one thing I like is also I just like good quarterbacking. You know, he took that potential ground in, and I'm on the sidelines saying that's okay. You know, he's thinking getting rid of that football. And a few plays before he got rid of the football, and screen was covered. He had to get rid of it. He should have got rid of it a little bit sooner. But he's thinking right as a quarterback, not taking sacks, getting rid of the ball, or not taking delay games, or having fundamentals back there, hand the ball off right, or not throwing it to the other guy. You know, and you might make a bad throw, miss a throw, but when you throw it right into people. And believe me, that's a lot of quarterbacks have that problem. And so that's the quarterbacking part. I want in order to win as a quarterback, you first have to understand and know how not to beat your team. Just playing the position. That's the first step. And then you make plays and win. And so it's a combination of all those things that, you know, we're driving and pushing them to do. And I think Dave Yost is, you know, they work hard. He did work hard with all our quarterbacks, always has. And he does as good a job preparing those guys as anybody.